we're so excited to be back here at the Will McLean Festival. This is going to be our third year performing, and we've literally grown up here at the festival. We've hearing a bunch of good Florida songwriters throughout the years. One of our favorite Florida songwriters is Dale Crider, who's here in the audience with us. He's from Windsor, Florida. And, you know, sometimes the government does some crazy things, like trying to straighten the Kissimmee River. Well, now the taxpayers are paying millions of dollars to put it back the way it was. So this song is one by Dale that he wrote back in the 70s called Old Kissimmee River, and we're lucky enough to have Red, who performed on the original recording back in the 70s, joining us today. She was ditched down the high. Your marshes entwine. As the raindrops, it spill on the prairies of wiregrass and thyme. Will your wetlands persist? Can your cattle subsist till the season when the marshes renew? Wetlands are troubled as ranch land is doubled as the taxes for drainage overdue. She was ditched down the heart, channelized the pond, wasted a river and a dream. Pastures bone dry, bass fisheries die, wasting a pleasure for me. Reversed engineers left the dredges disappear and left old Kissimmee wine free.